Hello, my diamonds, and welcome back to my channel. We are back with Becoming Famous. Vanessa is using the bathroom and it looks like she stinks, but we're gonna ignore that. So the last time for Becoming Famous, we had changed both Vanessa and Carmen's outfits. Excuse me. And I really like how they turned out. And yeah, so this episode we're actually gonna go to our gig, which is pretty exciting because it's a apocalypse. So I don't think I've done the apocalypse, or I have and I forgot. I can't really recall, but we're gonna be doing that. And yeah, so tune in to see what happens. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I guess we jump right in. Remember, if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel and also give it a big thumbs up if you have enjoyed it, and leave me some comments down below. Talk to me, give me some conversation. Let's talk. But yeah, let's get into it. So right now, Carmen is still sleeping. But we did check off everything we needed to. That's good. Please don't burn on my house. She got to cooking level 2. But she has developed her fitness skill and her guitar skill, and she has practiced the action skill in our last episode. If you have not checked that out, please go check it out. It's a pretty interesting episode, especially because we changed all their outfits and stuff. So we have to go to our gig at 12 today. So let's get her ready, prepared to go. She needs to go. Her hair is so cute. I changed it because I felt like we wanted to go like longer hair. I do want her to have long hair, but we do have to start, small, Excuse me. I am currently drinking my water and eating ice. Okay. Oh, so we have the little gnomes visiting. The only thing I don't like about the gnomes is you try to be as nice as you can and they still can scratch you. I'm talking about the cat, because the cat is scratching. Still can put some harm to you, even if you're like extremely nice. Let's see. We can give him pie. See if he likes the pie. I'm gonna cook a grand meal because I think that's one of the things you have to do. And he liked it. Cool. Let's make a grand breakfast. Oh, we have more over here. The thing I like about the gnomes is that you actually can sell them and get money after. He looks a little evil, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe we can give him future cube or fruit cake. Not everybody likes fruit cake, so let's see if he likes that. Oh look, it took away the poop. Oh great, why do I keep getting them mixed up? Carmen, she sneezed right into the food. Disgusting. She's disgusting. Vanessa. Out of my house. Oh, sorry. I couldn't even read it. Well, both of them have really good, what is this called again? Their needs are really good. I don't know why I forgot that, but I did. Vanessa, you still stink? Or is that... Okay, that's something else. I was about to say, come on, girl. Aw, she doesn't like the stove or kitty cat. You'll be okay. Vanessa's thinking about cupcakes. Girl, I want some cupcakes right now, too. Oh, again? Disgusting. Vanessa's like, oh, that's normal. Oh, great. She threw it on the floor, and then she picked it up. Oh, my gosh. This girl is such a bad cook. What the heck? Finally, she's done with her disgustingness. Let's see how it came out. How did it come out? Excellent. She sneezed on it twice. Then she threw it on the floor. I don't get this game sometimes. Call to grand meal. All right. So I'm going to skip until we get to the gig. So we'll be right back. So I was going to skip to it, but then I saw this. Katrina won the lottery. I thought it was gonna be me, but she won. That sucks. Okay, you guys, so I bought, I know I keep saying that I'm gonna leave this for a later, but I bought the gift thingy-majiggy so that we can decorate for the holiday. I like these lights. They're simple. I like these too. They're cute. Oh, I like these. Okay, so I think I'm gonna choose these. And then, so I think that was the fences. So we'll do the foundation as well. Let's do this for the I like all of them. They're so cute. We'll do the same thing for the foundation, and then we'll do something different for other stuff. Let's look at it while she's putting it on. Okay, so she has completed kind of. Okay, so now we're gonna go to work. We're definitely gonna join her because that's what it's all about. So let's put okay, here we are at work. She looks super professional. Like, from what she had before, this is 100% more appropriate. Like, I feel like it's beautiful. So she is in a great mood. She just needs to take a shower. So before I do anything, so that her mood is like 100%, and then we can do everything else we need to do. I'm just gonna tell you guys, this looks so cool. Oh my god, this looks so cool. Okay, so because we're bougie, we have our own bath, and hello, we're gonna take a shower, we're gonna get ready and prepared for our not our audition, but gig. We're gonna get paid. Amazing. That'll be great. That'll be really good. I love the outfit on her. She looks super cute. Like, it makes me excited to play, because it's like, before it was a little like, but now, like, her outfit is changing and she's moving on up in the industry. It makes me super excited. So we have to get into hair and makeup. I think we should do that after. And then we can post on our Simstagram so that we're already in our outfit and stuff like that, which is pretty cool. But she already took a shower. She's clean. She's happy. Perfect. She's very inspired. This is perfect for this day. Oh, excuse me. I really need to get used to this camera, I tell you. Hopefully he does it right this time, because the last time it kind of made us late because he did it wrong, and then we had to do it again, and then it was just so annoying. In the mirror, it looks like she has no eyebrows. It kind of looks a little scary. Let's see what they do to her. That's a nice color on her. I did say I was going to change her color, but changed my mind. I'm not going to change her hair color anymore. So we get into our costume, and then we're going to post on our Instagram. She looks so cute. Oh my goodness. Look at her. She all happy and stuff, walking. Perfect. All right. So now we're going to post on our Instagram. And then we have to rehearse. We're going to rehearse with our co-star after we friendly introduce ourselves. Girl, hurry up. Chop, chop. We don't have all day. Come on, boo. Let's go. So now we're going to rehearse. Beautiful image. Carmen has gained 12 followers. Now she has 192 followers in total. That's pretty cool. All right, let's watch them perform. We'll rehearse. I didn't even put for them to rehearse. I just put for them to, like, know each other. There we go. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know where that paper came from. It's like they lifted their hand and surprise, there's paper. Yo. He just came in the way, like, excuse me, ladies. Alright, so we're gonna tell, or we can get to know this person since we, did our stuff with him, or her, whatever it is. What does it say? Get to know. Okay. So, we get to know this person. Where are you going? No. It takes forever for me to find this stuff. Get to know. Come on, because we have to do our scene and stuff. Okay, perfect. Now let's tell our director that we're ready to go. Tell director we're ready to perform. Yeah, this guy is always wearing the same shirt. I don't know why. I like her hair. That's pretty cool. Oh, it's so cold in my house. Whew. Nice. All right. So I'm gonna do everything risky because, like I said, the stuff is. We did everything. We completed all our tasks. So, we're definitely going to do risky. Everything. Chimney. Wow, she is beating him up. Oh, she won. Perfect. Ooh, ah. Yeah. Perfect. Nice. This would be a nice thumbnail. We'll see if I use it. She's pretty good in guitar. Wait, I don't know if that was good or if they wanted her to do that. I hope so. Nice. Oh, great. We have to die. I think that completes the performance. I don't think there's anything else unless I missed something. I didn't miss anything. I think that's it. I did that. And I did the death. I think we're good. I'm not sure why I didn't check this off. Yeah, I don't think I have anything else to do. That was it. I'm a little confused of why that didn't check off. Maybe an hour. You could take a nap. Somebody was eating in here, unless that was me and I forgot. I'm gonna check one more time because this is a little weird. Because remember, when I used to do it, it just checked that off when I was done. See any more X's for me to go, so it's a little weird. Guys, I don't know what's going on. It's not letting me press anything, so. Well, she's done. Carmen has gotten gold, so let's just go home. She performed it. Okay, so let's read this. Carmen has been promoted to rising star. New auditions have become available. Awesome. This is so good. I'm so proud of her. She is doing big things. I don't think there's anything else to read. I think I'm gonna let her celebrate the holiday a little bit. Today's the holiday, so I don't think I'm gonna put an audition just yet. Let her celebrate the holiday with her best friend. I'm gonna have her sit over here. Alright guys, so I'm back, ready to go. There's the outside, just love the view. I'm trying to learn why is that guy here? Alright guys, this has been something that I have actually been thinking about for a very long time, but I didn't know how to come across. So this guy, Carmen knew from one of the restaurants. I don't know if you guys remember that. And she flirted with him a little bit, or he was in a flirty mood or something like that. So I don't know if he was like into her or something like that. So he came to her house, he found her, came to her house, and he wants her, but I don't know if Carmen is gonna like that. So they get into an argument. We're gonna make them get into an argument. You know, you guys have to see the story, you know? They're gonna get into an argument, and things are about to get really bad for Carmen. He's evil. He actually is evil. So he wants Carmen, but he wants her in a different way. If you guys know of the town that he's from, it is very evil, and I don't know why my camera keeps doing that. It's so annoying. So he's gonna basically get her angry, and it's so weird because it's the holidays. Carmen just wants to have a good time, and she's just like, why are you doing this? Like, what's going on? You know, look, Carmen made all three of these little things happy and joyful, but he is just not having it. He actually is going to argue with her. So his kind of politics, I feel like, is different because he follows a different person. Somebody rules their world that's different from ours. So like, it's not like a person. I don't want to give anything away. He is possessed, which is perfect, because now we are going to take Miss Carmen. He looks creepy as heck. Carmen is pissed, and he's gonna praise the good mother to her, and this is it. Carmen will be basically taken. He is definitely possessed. He looks creepy as all heck. But he came to Carmen's place for a mission, and he is succeeding that mission. All right, so we're gonna go home and then we're gonna add Carmen to the family. Okay, you guys, Carmen is locked up. He locked her up into the cell. She is still angry. She is still frustrated, but this is all she has: a toilet, this sink, and a bed. I feel so bad for her. And then he comes down here and he does his paperwork. This is insane. Hopefully she gets out of here, because she needs to get the heck out and figure out what the heck happened. Why is he crazy? So this is the house that she's in. We'll go up a level. She is currently far away from home. He took her in. And the wife knows nothing about this. She has no idea what's going on, but here we are. Carmen is stuck. And I hope she gets out and tries to figure out what is going on, because this is pretty scary for her to go through. The wife, like I said, doesn't know. And Carmen does not have a good relationship with him. She's sad because she had an awful holiday. Hopefully she doesn't go downstairs. I'm probably gonna lock that downstairs as well, for her, so she doesn't ever know what's going on until like the very end. So I think I'm gonna put a door here so she doesn't know, or even upstairs, like, oh, right here. Let's see if it's, yeah, so we're gonna lock this door for her. So we're gonna lock it for those two, because I do want Carmen to escape and I don't want it to be locked for her, but I do want it to be locked from her so that she never knows. All right, guys, I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode. I hope that you're excited for the next one. I am, because I've been trying to do this for a long time. I've been trying to plan this for a very, very long time. He is evil. He's very evil. Now Carmen is stuck. She's stuck. She has nowhere to go. He went upstairs. She's stuck in that downstairs basement. Here's the door for it. Hopefully she gets out. We will see. And yeah. Man, I hope she gets out. Well, all right, my diamonds, thank you so much for watching. Please remember to leave comments so that I can talk to you down below. Also give this video a big thumbs up, and if you are not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. And remember, my diamonds, keep on shining. Bye.